G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1972. We are back with some more Orwell. In the last episode, we, you know, continued the shenanigans, as we're going to do this time. Alright then, got an information there that I want to grab at some point. Alright, Juliet. Ooh. She keeps saying she's protesting, or Harrison organized it, or she organized it. I need to check Jules again. She planned the protest. Yeah, she's the planner this time. Let's get Hancock a new poster. Look at that attractive mug. Wrong person. Needs to be an easier way to do this. Yeah, we found it. Honestly, this needs to be a little small. This needs to be a little wider, just so this part here can be, like, stays that wide, but has each person's picture down the side. Just, like, the main people that we're working on. Another wall of text. What else have we got? Here he lives in a trailer because he's a fucking ghetto man. He's a ghetto man! Da 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 da. Fuck off. Rude. I'm gonna play this differently. Yeah, because people can't change, apparently. Leave a message. The alias man. Thormy. Hank. Hey, go, fellas. Shut up. Yes, Harrison again. We know where he is. Look at that though. $95 for a campground with Wi-Fi monthly. Debate club. Ain't nobody got time for that. Grab that one. Yeah, yeah. Concord one. Fuck off. I mean, concerned. Every time I read it as Concord, it's concerned. I'm an idiot. Hey, we fixed the glitch in the Matrix. I win. Thoughts change direction. She despises law enforcement. Yeah, she messed shit up. Didn't you, Nina? That one's important. See, if this was, like, a real thing, it'd be so much more streamlined. You could easily just click and drop information. things have changed up a little bit, I think. No more Nina. Yeah, the website's back up and running. Yeah, that's all that was read for. Knock knock, Harrison. Thoughts 3 once again. We are not done yet, you and me. Hey, Simon's just calling Cassandra. Who is this? Why can't you just leave me, Mr. Watergate? My name is Symes. Great, Symes, you can go fuck yourself. I already told the other guys everything over and over again. It wasn't me who hurt the office. We have new evidence that states otherwise, which is why you are in custody again. But that's not what this is about. We are investigating the bombings at Freedom Plaza in Stellingen. I just want to ask you some questions, cooperate, and it might reflect positively on you. Hey. That could hurt them badly. Yeah, we have. We are dirty little government fuckers. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, I shouldn't have grabbed the torture line. Yeah, yeah, we did the right thing. Yeah, yeah, get to it. He said something about scanning every data chunk. And now we wait. Ooh, listeners buzzing. Look, in Rizotech, this is PR. Hello, honey, it's me again. Mom, I just heard breaking news on the radio. They are evacuating the Circle Mall. They also told everyone to avoid the places around the mall. You best head home at once. Evacuating. Ah, Mom, I can't just leave work. You're overdue already. Oh, well, yeah, fine. I'll get home soon, okay?
Thank you, honey. See you soon. Be careful.
Yeah, I'm done with the voices. It's really hard to do sometimes. Jesus, what's taking so long? But I really think he did fine. A homemade explosive device had been found in local police units in the same Circle Mall. We did it! Yay! I'm a hero! Da 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 da. I am the hero who saves the day. And I'm done for the day. Sweet. No state looked in. I'm pretty sure I'm done with the day because there's no gold stars anywhere. I mean, red stars. Yes, log out. Based on the data you submitted, we have learned the following. Yeah, like you get all this information and shit. It's pretty sweet. Good lock up. Episode 3. Unperson. Well, that's not ominous at all. The hero returns. No, no, it's all fine, really. You deserve the credit. At least from me, because you'll never get a public one. Just imagine your name in big letters in that TMB article. This Nina character is the final member of Thought that we don't have concrete information on. Since she's the one who planned the protest at the Circle Mall, and now a bomb has been found there. She is now a special of interest to us. No kidding. Yeah, yeah, she's super evil. Damn right I'm... Yeah, that's why he told us to envision my name at the top. Aw, man. Yeah, yeah. This is literally all this game comes down to. You just stop reading because it gets boring after a while. Anyway, ooh, love hearts. Hey! Forgot to charge the phone tonight. And yeah, so I have to do this the old-fashioned way. I really wanted to thank you for a very nice evening. I haven't enjoyed myself so much in, well, ever. Only to be topped that tonight is that is... I was hoping you'd drop by CCC and come pick me up tonight. We can cook together, maybe watch something, and who knows, maybe continue where we left off. You in? Funny, I realize that I've never been in your place, even after all the years we have known each other, so I figure you're hiding another love affair of yours there. Are you? Probably your ex, the one you've been talking about so often when I was around, or this girl that always yammering about how she despises the safety bill, Nina, I think. Boring. Was Nina. Pretty sure Marsha is Nina. I remember though. There's a reason you would depose the safety bill, is because it's Orwellian. Ah, that's the wrong person. Because we need this for Ibrahim. He does condemn violence, but we're here for Nina. Oh my god, back to Harrison. Alright, fine. Yeah, they got a bit carried away and all that. tell the concerned one. Orwell ID. Da-da-da-da. Listener. Oh my god. Hey kiddo, you're absolutely right. One could rightly call the evening mind-blowing. And of course, I'll pick you up tonight. I like this more you're talking of. And I think I'm in need of a bit of big time. Let's just stay away from his house tonight. No lovers hidden there. No so hidden lovers. Leftovers and laundry. In relation to Marsha. Anything will set me off. Angry outburst, Nina. Oh my god. She was his partner in crime a while ago, so to speak. Bam, we need that bit. Hey, Solve. Hey, Nina. I just wanted to ask you if everything's fine. Yeah, don't worry, we're having a great time. Thanks for taking care of, even though it's Saturday. Don't mention it, how are you feeling? Still shitty. Nina, I hate to say it, so don't hold it against me, okay? I'm fine. You're not going to worry, but you always look so sad. Nothing to worry about. It is relevant. Anything new in the love front? No. Come on, takes forever to get stuff to. Only idiots in the singular portal thing you recommended, Sylve. Don't know how you got to find John among so much crap. I'm gonna remove the account. Yeah, it's 90% full, but just keep it tight. Someone will come to the rescue. No thanks, I can rescue myself. Gotta work now. Bye! Thanks again, Sylv. Call you later. See you, girl, and cheer up. Oh, what are we reading? Hey, the dating website. Continue to your profile. Who dat? Hey, look, it's the Jime. Bonton, Fairview area. Born October. That one. And she's heterosexual. It is helping, trust me. She's 6'1" with an athletic build. Diets everything, never smokes, never drinks, never drugs. Likes that. Does not like this one. Alright. Her opinions. What are you looking for most in a potential partner? True love, honesty, financial stability, and independence. How long would your next relationship last? A couple of years, all that? Would you consider allowing your partner to see other people? Oh, wow. She's for an open relationship. Would you consider dating someone who does not want to or dislikes children? No, she wouldn't, because she has a child. What places would you like to go on vacation? The seaside and the mountains. Oh, interested in politics you quite a bit. That does true. I think, alright, yep, we've come to the greatest question in the history of dating questions ever. Ladies and gentlemen, I give unto you. Wait, no, it's the wrong one. Are you a cat or a dog person? She's a dog person. Here it is, the greatest question ever. You just saw it pop up. If you turn a left-handed glove inside out, it fits. The left hand. The right hand. What is this question? It's quite possibly the greatest question on a dating site ever. Your conversation's higher. I just saw your profile and you seem quite nice. So I'm wondering, do you have any more pictures? Just let me know if you're looking forward to hearing from you. Boring. Super. Hey, Blondie. I just came across your profile and I got stunned immediately by your striking beauty. I just had to message you. I wonder if you would spare some time for a lonely heart like me and go out with me sometime. We could go out and have a drink at Frank's. You know that one, since you're from Bonton too, right? What about the weekend? Blondie, seriously, I don't recall anyone ever calling me Blondie, and I am an 80s child. Great, me too, so when are we going out or not? Now I totally see why you're over 30 and still single, arrogant bitch. Not really, you're a douche. Hi, concerned one. Just reading your interesting profile, it left me dying for more information. Boring. Her name is Molly Schwartz, by the way, guys. She's a temp worker and she has a son. Which is why she needs people to date children. I mean, are okay with a child in the world. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it, but she is. But that's going to be it for this episode. When we come back to the next one, we'll dive right more into Molly Schwartz's life. Even though, whoop, I should rip my headphones out. That's not good. But it doesn't matter, because I don't need to hear, because you guys aren't talking to me. Anyway, I've been Vindictator when it's up to. This has been Orwell. I hope you enjoyed. We'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.